Hey guys, so the first step in order to use DIGchain and the corresponding DIG coin, you'll have to add the Keplr wallet extension into Google Chrome. So first step is install the add-on, install, yes. Now I don't want to synchronize. Put it onto front, and now we have the wallet extension installed. Now you can import an existing account via restoring with your wallet seed or your private key, give it a name, and very important, protect the extension with a password.